the air channel through here, and then there's a secondary lift. So normally take off and then cut round and up. Two ridges kind of merge together a bit. Okay, that's feeling solid. Losing one wing, back solid, check the airspace. Okay, we've got to get the sweet spot. Once you get that height and you work this area, then tend to be okay for the rest of the ridge. Check the airspace. Cut back over the top. Getting an early turn before the ridge widens. Turns. Come back. Yaw it round. Bit more lift coming in there. One check. Check the airspace. Get dirty in a second. Side slip it in and roll and yaw. Tiptoe, tiptoe, launching. That's nice. Get a bit more of that. Check the airspace. Better height now. Up with me, just out front. It's a pity it's not sunny. nice wee 360 in there. Looks like he's been in a fight though. Missing a bit of his right wingtip area. Feathers just in from there. Launching! Okay, ready for a turn. And yaw it round. Coming in there. Launching! Check the airspace. Come up to the top and back out. Big changes in the wing. Launching. There we go. Up the lift. Hold her in a slip. Ready to yaw round. And keep the roll in. Or sideways, that was the brake, check the turn. Airspace. Flown those hills as well, up from even. Thank you. deer here. Side here. Launching. Slip it along. And settle. Oh yeah. Very pleasant. Nice technical flying.